my first job really was draining wetland. And we were actually renting in farmers to destroy the wetlands. There was one place over Kildare where I started off working first, and it was a huge valley, and all the water came into the middle of it. And some engineer came up with a bright idea that he would put a pump into it. He put a pump into them, and he pumped the water out and dried the whole valley, which was great for farming, like it wasn't very good for wildlife. And then my own interest in is, like, I have an organic garden at home, and I try my best to make compost and organic vegetables. And I always knew about the I was asking Rory there, you know, I always knew that the policies that the EU were pushing on the farmers were totally against nature and against wildlife and against the balance that should be there. But I said it to people, and they were laughing at me. The other thing, then, this one here, we talk about pollinators and bees and that. And I read somewhere where if the flowers that are there now, if they're manured, that the flowers grow too big, and the little bees and the insects can't get their whatever they're reaching to the flower to get out the honey. They can't access it because they're pushed by manures too much. So, yeah, we are doing an awful lot of like with our ways of living and lifestyle for the environment and to ourselves. And I have a lovely poem as well about a thread that I give sometimes to.
Are you not going to recite it for us
here? Go on. I'm not good at remembering poems, but it's a lovely poem in that there's a thread in everything, and we're all connected and we're all one, and that's so important.